Once they rest easy, Albion's out there working overtime. They'll do what they have to do.
Sounds like a reassuring message for the Great British public.
So what can I say? I'm an optimist. I believe in this country and I believe in our government.
So you approve of the PM's latest measures?